It's easy to be negative. It's easy to gossip. It's easy to look down upon others, but in truth, it does nothing for us. And perhaps it does more harm than it does good. Because if we can't honor what we see in the external world as merely the reflection of what we are housing as a frequency in our energy body, how are we going to ascend? How are we going to become our higher self if we can't acknowledge that the external world is just showing us what frequencies we have internally? So that's why we have to do the self work and really strip away and gut out the gutters, gut it out. You know, we have karma, we're not perfect, that's why we're here. And so let's clear our own karma to become our higher self and start to see how the world shifts with us. So starting with this week's astrology report, on Monday the 23rd, we have Venus trine Saturn. Be the harmonizer. Be the one that offers balance and feel the encouragement that you are receiving from others for representing equality, and allow that to help you better understand where you need to commit to becoming your higher self and to embodying your higher purpose. And then on Tuesday, when we have Mercury opposing Neptune, to actualize your vision, you must be patient. As the energies align, consider what must be done, what goals must be set, and set your intentions and create a clear and precise, orderly pathway to your goals. And then on Wednesday, when we have Mercury square Astraea, conserve your vital energy as you transition into this next phase of life. Consider really seriously creating a pathway, step by step by step, laying out what must be done. It might seem tedious, but it will help you in the long run to actualize your ideals and become that which you believe is the meaning of life. And then on Thursday, when we have Venus opposing Chiron and we have Mercury trine Pluto, release the mental chatter by just being your authentic self and who you are now. Consider how you're publicly recognized and allow your past to give you wisdom for how to navigate relationships to keep them harmonious. Transition away from those superficial cultural standards, those societal ways of existing that are of the past. Be on your own authentic path and do what is right to bring balance and harmony to all situations. So that's this week's astrology report. If you would like a personal reading, you can contact me at 11kaibarose33.com. I'm on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, TikTok, also on Patreon. If you'd like to get discounts off your reading, you can sign up at patreon.com/kaibarose. If you do like this video, please like, subscribe, share. It does help to just get the content out there for all those people looking for empowerment and inspiration. And other than that, I hope you're all having a wonderful day, and I'll talk to you soon.